Ninushka, Ninushka, do you have comment? Your husband was taken to the gulag and now all you have to eat are beets to feed your children. Ninushka, do you have a comment?